and welcome to Bilingual Stories, where we share stories in both English and Mandarin. My name is Miss Pietra, and this is Miss Jennifer.
大家好，欢迎来到今天的双语故事时间。我们将用英语和中文为您分享故事。这位是 Miss Pietra， 我是 Jennifer 老师。
Today we will be sharing Wow, Said the Owl, written by Tim Hopgood and read with permission from Macmillan Children's Publishing.
今天我们要为您分享的故事是 Wow, 猫头鹰说，作者是 Tim Hopgood, 授权及出版 Macmillan 儿童出版社。
At night, when we are feeling tired,And ready for bed, owls are just waking up.
夜晚来临时，当我们都感到疲劳时，准备上床了，猫头鹰才刚刚清醒。
Owls live in a nighttime world. They have eyes that can see in the dark.
猫头鹰生活在夜晚的世界，它们有一双能在黑暗中看见东西的眼睛。
But this little owl was a curious owl. Instead of staying awake all night as little owls are supposed to do, she took a long nap and woke up just before dawn.
但是这只小猫头鹰是一只非常好奇的猫头鹰，不像其他猫头鹰那样整夜都清醒着。它睡了一个长长的觉，在黎明来临时清醒了。
Wow, said the owl. She couldn't believe her eyes. The sky was a warm and wonderful pink.
Wow, 小猫头鹰说，他不敢相信他的眼睛，天空是温暖而又美妙的粉红色。
Wow, said the owl, as the yellow sun shone through the morning mist.
Wow, 小猫头鹰说，当金黄的阳光穿过晨雾时。
Wow, said the owl, as white, fluffy clouds floated across the bright blue sky.
哇哦，小猫头鹰说，当白色蓬松的云朵漂浮穿过明亮而又蓝色的天空时。
哇哦， said the owl, when she saw that the leaves on her tree were green.
哇哦，小猫头鹰说，当他看见他栖息的树叶是绿色时。
Wow, said the owl, as the pretty red butterflies flew by.
Wow, 猫头鹰说，当他看见美丽的花蝴蝶翩翩起舞时。
She watched them land on the bright orange flowers, which opened up in the warm sunshine.
她看见在温暖的阳光下，明亮而又灿烂的花朵盛开，美丽的花蝴蝶停留在花朵上。
Up in the sky, the clouds turned gray, and it started to rain. But the sun was still shining.
高高的天空上，云朵开始变成灰色，天空开始下雨啦。但是太阳还在照耀着大地。
Said the owl, as a rainbow of red, orange, yellow, green, blue, indigo, and violet the sky.
哇哦！猫头鹰说，当他看见红、橙、黄、绿、青、蓝、紫的彩虹横跨天空时，
The little owl sat happily in her tree and watched as the sun went down and the moon came up. The daytime is full of beautiful colors, she thought.
小猫头鹰快乐地坐在它的树上，看着太阳掉下来，月亮慢慢地升上去。白天真是充满了各种各样美丽的颜色呀，它想。
But, said the owl, the nighttime stars are the most beautiful of all. Too excited to sleep, the little owl stayed awake all night long, just like little owls are supposed to do.
但是，哇哦！猫头鹰说：“夜晚的星星才是这里面最美丽的。”它太兴奋了，它睡不着。小猫头鹰整夜都没有睡觉，就像其他小猫头鹰那样。
The end.
故事结束了。
Thank you for visiting Bilingual Stories. We hope to see you again soon.
感谢您今天来观看我们的双语故事时间，下次再见哟。
Bye bye.
再见。